Honorable Deputy Chief Minister of Government of Telangana, Mr. Mehul Bhaisa. Mr. Abdul Tayyip Khan, the Director General of Anti-Corruption Bureau, Government of Telangana. His Excellency Dr. Asif Saeed, Council General of India. Dr. Deepak Nath Vyas, Chairman, Bradbury Corporation, St. Louis, Missouri. Ladies and gentlemen. I am delighted and feel privileged to welcome you all for the March of Glory of Hyderabad as a registered organization. A city like Hyderabad, with its rich history and heritage, culture and ethos, should not be lost, and the posterity has a lot to learn and emulate from it. Not all of us were the present generations, and those who have been born and brought up here in the US have had an opportunity to travel to Hyderabad. This organization will make an attempt to provide an exposure to the Hyderabadis here in Chicago to continue the great legacy of our beloved city of origin, Hyderabad. Most of you perhaps will recall that in May 2016, under the dynamic leadership of His Excellency Dr. Asif Saeed, the Council General of India in Chicago, we had organized the first event entitled The Glory of Hyderabad. This event was extremely well received and was a runaway success. Since then, many Hyderabadis in Chicago expressed a need and a desire to establish a body which at regular intervals could create opportunities for Hyderabadis to come together and share their experience and keep the legacy of Hyderabad alive. These events will not merely be the occasion to meet, greet and enjoy, but also to plan and launch various projects in the field of education and health for the deserving people in Hyderabad. I am happy to inform you that due to the generous contribution and support of Dr. Deepak Kant Vyas, Chairman of Bradbury Corporation, we have 4 projects underway already. And he will, as a matter of fact, give the presentation and talk about that in more detail in the next few minutes. On behalf of the Hyderabadis, I wish to place on record our deep appreciation and grateful thanks to Dr. Deepak Kant Vyas. Thank you. In order to do the above in a concerted manner, we have registered the organization in the name of Glory of Hyderabad. During the next few weeks, we shall inform you all about details of this organization and how the functioning of it will occur and seek your guidance and suggestions. I shall be failing in my duty if I do not thank Dr. Asif Saeed for his rock-solid support, encouragement, and his valuable guidance. Thank you, Dr. Saeed. A couple of things I want to mention is how this whole thing was conceptualized. Dr. Mirza Muzaffar, who's my classmate from college, and Mr. Iqbal Beg, who was my contemporary in the college as well, these two gentlemen came forward and said, we need to do something for our city, and let's do some event and see if we can help the underprivileged in our city. So that's how the idea was conceptualized. And then we had a group of our friends, who I will be introducing in a minute, who joined as part of the steering committee, so we could do something. However, after the successful launch of the organization, we said, you know, we can do a lot more, because Dr. Deepak Kant Vyas, who came to the Glory of Hyderabad, made these commitments, and he being a Hyderabadi himself, is you know, working with in a relentless manner with his unflinching faith to move forward with his initiative, which, as I said, he will talk about it in a few minutes. So let me take a moment to recognize the members of the steering committee who have put forward. I'll start with mentioning Dr. Mirza Muzaffar. Unfortunately, he's traveling. He's on his way from Hyderabad. He loves Hyderabad so much that every few weeks or months he's there in Hyderabad. but he could not connect back to be here today, but he's on his way and he has given his best wishes. Then we have the Vice President of the organization, Brother Balbek, who's a great supporter, and he was instrumental in getting the organization registered and is always there for us. Then we have Azala Rehman, who's our MC for this evening. Can you please get up and get recognized, because she's. And then we have Dr. Prem Rupani. He is also at a wedding in Toronto, so he could not be with us, but he has sent his best wishes to us. Then we have Sami Siddiqui. Unfortunately, he is also not with us today. He is traveling to Hyderabad as I speak. Then we have Tasneem Usmani. Tasneem, are you here? Alright, so Tasneem Usmani is also on our team. Then we have Ittaka Sharif. Ittaka, please get up and get recognized. Ittaka Sharif. As everybody knows, that he's involved with not one but multiple organizations. So he's supported the Duli of Hyderabad as well, and continue to support other organizations. Then we have Sayed Sharafat Hussain, who again I believe is not here, but is nevertheless a supporter of our organization. And then we have Sayed Hussain. You are here, right in the back. And Khaled Usmani. Right. And then Ali Jaffer. He is here, I saw. There he is. So the plan is, as I mentioned in my remarks earlier on, oh, I forgot the doctor to say, please. Please stand up and get ready. What can I say about Ashraf? He is the moving spirit behind the organization. That's the best word to describe Mary. But again, thanks to all for coming and honoring us with your presence. We'd be very delighted to see what Dr. Deepak Kant presents, and of course we'll hear from our guests. But before I conclude, I do want to recognize and extend my deep sense of gratitude to the Shalimar bankers, Brother Fahim and Dr. Tajamal, if you kindly stand up and get recognized. This whole event is completely sponsored by them. They have given us the snacks and the hall at no charge. Thank you very much. We could not have done without.
Thank you very much.